Praise the Lord, everyone. Praise the Lord. Happy Friday. Thank God we made it to a whole nother week, through a whole nother week. Hallelujah. We thank God, hallelujah, for bringing us into the weekend, bringing us into this beautiful, wonderful, fabulous Friday. Hallelujah. Yes. We just give God all the praise and all the glory and all the honor because he is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. He's worthy of our worship. He's worthy of our honor. He's worthy of our praise. Hallelujah. He's worthy of our kisses in the name of Jesus. It is me, you guys, your minister, Queen AJ, and this is my ministry, Beauty for Ashes, Kingdom of Heaven Royal Ministries. Happy Friday, everyone. I won't be before you long. Hallelujah. We are finishing up the Hebrew alphabet. Psalms 119, hallelujah. You guys, we made it to the last Hebrew alphabet, hallelujah. We thank God for getting us through this Hebrew alphabet. It took some time, you guys, hallelujah. But look at God, we have made it through, hallelujah. We committed ourselves to doing the Hebrew alphabet. We have committed ourselves, hallelujah, to opening our mornings with God, hallelujah. Inviting God into our presence every single morning, hallelujah, because that's what we do, hallelujah. That's how we receive our information, hallelujah, from our Heavenly Father, hallelujah. We are his vessels, hallelujah. So he uses us, hallelujah. He allows his Holy Spirit to work through us and work with us, hallelujah, to give us knowledge and understanding. So when we come on here, we know exactly what message he wants us to give to his people. So we just thank God for taking us through, hallelujah, the Hebrew alphabet, hallelujah. And we're done, you guys. Today is the last one. So we are on Tau, T-A-U. And it is the last one, hallelujah. So we have covered all the Hebrew alphabets, hallelujah. And then I'm going to go back and expound on them because they each represent a different revelation, a different meaning, hallelujah, and a different characteristics of our Father God, hallelujah. So we'll go through that, hallelujah, probably God willing next week. But let's get through this last Hebrew alphabet, hallelujah. We are on Tau, and we are in Psalms 119, and we are at verse 169, hallelujah. So the word of God reads, "Let my cry come near before thee, O Lord. Give me understanding according to thy word," hallelujah. "Let my supplication come before thee. Deliver me according to thy word. My lips shall utter praise when thou hast taught me thy statutes. My tongue shall speak of thy word, for all thy commandments are righteousness." Hallelujah. "Let thine hand help me, for I have chosen the precepts." "For I have chosen thy precepts." Hallelujah. Let me read that again. "Let thine hand help me, for I have chosen thy precepts. I have longed for thy salvation, O Lord, and thy law is my delight. Let my soul live, and it shall praise thee." Hallelujah. "And let thy judgment help me. I have gone astray like a lost sheep. Seek thy servant, for I do not forget thy commandments." Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We thank God for the reading and understanding of his word. We thank him for his Holy Spirit going forth. Hallelujah. And we thank God for guiding our footsteps. Hallelujah. And leading us into the path of righteousness for his name's sake. We give God all the praise, all the glory, and all the honor. We thank him for this time, for this opportunity. Hallelujah. To be a part of his kingdom. Hallelujah. We thank our Father God for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, hallelujah, who through him, who through his blood, through his sacrifice, hallelujah, we are able to have eternal life once we have accepted and received Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior, hallelujah. By faith, we believe that we are now the righteousness of Christ through Christ Jesus, hallelujah, because his blood was shed for our salvation and for our deliverance and for us to be redeemed back to our Father. So we give God all the praise and all the glory, and we thank him for this time, hallelujah. Because let me tell y'all something, we are in a whole new time, a whole new season. We are walking in a whole new life, a whole new journey. So I pray, hallelujah, that you guys have been sticking with the word of God, that you have been sticking with God, that you have been consistent, hallelujah, and obedient to his laws, statutes, commandments, hallelujah, and being obedient to where he's trying to take you and bring you to in this time, hallelujah, because God is doing some amazing things for his children, hallelujah, and so you don't want to miss it, hallelujah, you do not want to miss it, hallelujah, so be blessed. I love you so much. I'm your minister, Queen Aja. This is my ministry, Beauty for Ashes, Kingdom of Heaven, Royal Ministry. Hallelujah. Remember to all my YouTubers to like, share, subscribe to the page, leave a comment. And to all my Facebook family, like, share, leave a comment. I love you guys so much. God willing, I will be back sooner than later. Hallelujah. Give God all the praise and all the glory and all the worship. Hallelujah. Dedicate your life to the one, hallelujah, can take care of all things concerning your life. Hallelujah. Be blessed. I love you guys. And God willing, I will see you sooner than later. Mwah.